while she was crossing the road, a motorbike was coming. She didn't hear. And then, this is a true story of one of my friends. She also got hearing problem. So one day she went for dinner. And then after dinner, while she was crossing the road, a motorbike was coming. She didn't hear. And then she was crossing. Once she crossed, the motorbike knocked her and killed her. Her husband happened to be a lawyer, but he cannot do anything because she got hearing problem. Hearing aid is just like our pair of eyes. So we must always use hearing aid, whether we like it or not, because we cannot hear. And every year you'll be losing your hearing loss, which they don't know. So in the long run, after that, they really go deaf, which is too bad. Money to them is very important, but they don't know. Hearing is most important. Just like a pair of specs or so. You have to wear it if you cannot see.